In this video, I want to show you the beautiful structures that result from iterating five simple equations. These are the first five structures that make up the Multibrot set, which is a generalization of the famous Mandelbrot set. Let's begin with f of z equals z squared plus c.